Oh, guys, well, wow, Scotland, really nice. I wish I would if I meet anybody here. I'm going to ask some directions. I say, oh my goodness, excuse me.
Yes?
Come here. Right, where am I?
You're at New Means.
Okay, right. Is there anywhere? Sorry, my name is the Doctor, okay? Doctor Who, okay?
Right.
The green coat doctor, as you can see, okay?
Okay.
Now, what is your name?
Linda.
Linda. Pleased to meet you, Linda. I am, obviously, just told you.
The doctor.
Is there anywhere that I could stay, like a hostel or something, or a ship?
We could go to Footy House Avenue.
Is that a ship?
No, it's a house.
What's a house?
It's a place where people stay in Scotland. See how that thing over there?
Ah, is that That's called a house? I thought that was an alien trap.
No, there's no such thing as aliens.
Okay, stop shouting. Can we go?
I mean, I guess. Where are you from, anyways?
I'm from the stars.
What do you mean?
I'm from a different universe called space.
What do you mean?
I'm a Time Lord.
What's a Time Lord?
No. Doesn't matter, I'll explain
it
that later.
It does too matter, tell me right now!
I will explain that later.
No, no.
Later!
Or I'm not getting you any directions.
Fine, goodbye. I'll just have to expose you. No, I don't want to do that, you're a lady. So I need to go, guys, and just met my new friend, Linda.
Hiyo!
So she says there is no aliens in Scotland.
Aliens are not real!
And I don't see any spaceships in Scotland either.
There's no spaceships, there's just hussies and green grass and bushes and bus stops.
Okay, I don't know what that means, so yeah. I need to go, but Alonzi, I'll get back to you in the future. Thank you.